इंसेक्ट पेस्ट ऑफ कुकुरबिट्स, सॉरी फर्स्ट इज इंसेक्ट पेस्ट ऑफ क्रूशीफेरस एंड कुकुरबिट्स. फर्स्ट इज इंसेक्ट पेस्ट ऑफ क्रूशीफेरस, डीबीएम और डायमंड ब्लैक मॉथ, प्लूटेला जाइलोस्टेला, फैमिली इज प्लूटेलिडी, ऑर्डर इज लेपिडोप्टेरा. राइट सम कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ एग्स ऑफ डीबीएम और डायमंड ब्लैक मॉथ. एग्स आर लेड ऑन विच पार्ट ऑफ क्रूशीफेरस प्लांट्स. एग्स ऑफ डायमंड ब्लैक मॉथ आर येलोइश इन कलर, पिन हेड साइज्ड. एडल्ट फीमेल ले डीबीएम एग्स इन द लोअर और अंडर साइड ऑफ लीव्स. व्हाट इज द कलर ऑफ लार्वा ऑफ डीबीएम डायमंड ब्लैक मॉथ? पेल येलोइश ग्रीन. इन विच ईयर प्यूपेशन ऑफ डीबीएम ऑकर्स? इन ट्रांसपेरेंट कोकून. इन विच प्लेस? इन ट्रांसपेरेंट कोकून प्यूपेशन ऑकर्स. व्हाट इज एन एडल्ट डीबीएम? राइट इट्स कैरेक्टर्स. इट इज एन मॉथ. इट इज अ मॉथ, डायमंड ब्लैक मॉथ. स्मॉल इन साइज, कलर इज ग्रेइश ब्राउन. So what is the site of pupation? In case of diamond black moth, site of pupation is the transparent cocoon. Right, characters of four wings of DBM. Four wings have three triangular white patches on it. Opposite wings are diamond shaped. Three triangular white patches on it. Opposite wings are diamond shaped. Write some damage symptoms caused by diamond black moth on cruciferous crops. Young caterpillars cause small yellow mites on leaves. Small yellow mites on leaves. Young caterpillars cause small yellow mites on leaves. Scraping of epidermal tissues causes typical whitish patches on leaves. Full grown larva make holes in the leaves and feeds on curd. So what are the stages of DBM? Caterpillar and adult. Adult moth and caterpillars. Write the cultural methods to control the DBM. Removal of all crop debris and stubbles after harvest of crop. Use mustard as trap crop in 2:1 ratio. Cabbage is to mustard 2:1. Which crop is used as trap crop to control the DBM? In which ratio it is cropped with any cruciferous crops? Mustard. Mustard is the trap crop to control the DBM or diamond black moth. It should be cropped with cruciferous crops in 2:1 ratio. Cruciferous is to mustard 2:1. What are the biological measures to control DBM diamond black moth release larval parasitoid? Diadigma semiclossum. Which is the larval parasitoid to reduce to control the diamond black moth on cruciferous crops? Diadigma semiclossum at the rate in 1 lakh hectare from hills below at 25 to 27 degrees Celsius. Release Cotesia pluteli at the rate 20,000 per hectare from 20 days after planting. Apply Bacillus thuringiensis var karstaki at the rate 29 per liter. So Diadigma semiclossum is the larval parasitoid. Release Cotesia pluteli at the rate 20,000 hectare. Apply Bacillus thuringiensis var karstaki. What type of Bacillus thuringiensis is used to control diamond black moth on cruciferous crops? Bacillus thuringiensis var karstaki. Diadigma semiclossum is a which type of parasitoid? Larval parasitoid. Cotesia pluteli, Diadigma semiclossum and Bacillus thuringiensis var karstaki. Which chemical compounds are used to control DBM, diamond black moth? Azide directin 0.03% at the rate 2.5 to 5 liter. Lufenuron 5.4 emulsifiable concentrate at the rate 600 ml. How many eggs are laid by adult female diamond black moth? 100 eggs per plant. Egg phase, larval phase, pupal phase and adult phase. Egg phase 3 to 6 days, larval phase 14 to 21 days, pupal phase 4 to 5 days and adult phase 15 to 18 days or 8 to 12 g per year. Next insect pest is leaf weber. Botanical name or scientific name is Crocidolomia binotalis. Family is Spiralidae. Order is Lepidoptera. Leaf weber, Crocidolomia binotalis, Spiralidae, Lepidoptera. What is the color of adult leaf weber of cruciferous crops? Right above its four wings. Pale brown in color, adult. Four wings of adults have distinct and prominent wavy spots on it. With right characters of larva of leaf weber. Larva has red head and brown longitudinal stripes on it. Larva has red head and brown longitudinal stripes on it. How many eggs are laid by adult female leaf weber and which part of cruciferous plants? 4,200 eggs in the lower or underside of leaves. What is an adult leaf weber? A moth. In which place pupation of leaf weber is occurred in soil? In which place pupation of leaf fiber of cruciferous crops is occurred? In soil. Write some damage symptoms caused by leaf waver on cruciferous plants. What happens in severe infestation? Young larva feeds gregariously on leaves, later waves the leaves together and feeds on them. In case of diamond black moth, we have known that the stage that feeds on the leaves and plants is the caterpillar, and in case of leaf waver of cruciferous crops, it is the same as larva. In severe infestation, rotting of cabbage. Rotting of cabbage is occurred. So, rotting of cabbage is occurred in which type of disease of cruciferous crops in severe condition? By which type of insect pest of cruciferous crops in severe condition? By leaf fiber. Rotting of cabbage. Write two larval parasitoids. Which two larval parasitoids are released under biological measures to control the leaf fiber? Microbracon melas, Apentelis crocidolmi. What are the two larval parasitoids? Microbracon melas and Apentelis crocidolmi. Microbracon melas and Apentelis crocidolmi are used to control leaf fiber of cruciferous plants. These are larval parasitoids. What are the chemical compounds that are used to control leaf fiber? Spray any of the insecticides. Fosalone 50 EC, Fenvalerate 20 EC, Cypermethrin 10 EC, Deltamethrin 28 EC at the rate 250 ml. Cartap hydrochlorine 50 SP at the rate 500 ml, Spinosad 45 SC at the rate 125 ml per hectare, Azadirachtin 0.03% at the rate 2.5 to 5 liter per hectare. Statement true or false, don't repeat the insecticide with similar mode of action to control leaf fiber infestation on cruciferous plants. True. Don't repeat the insecticides with the similar mode of action to control the leaf fiber infestation on cruciferous crops. As apply same kind of insecticides on the same field of cruciferous crops that is infested by leaf fiber, they will grow resistant against those insecticide or against that particular insecticide. Egg period, larval period and pupal period. Egg period 5 to 15 days, larval period 24 to 50 days and pupal period 14 to 40 days. In how many days life cycle of leaf fiber is completed and in which season? In 45 days in summer season. The third insect pest is the cabbage butterfly. Scientific name is Pieris brassici. Family is Pieridae, order Lepidoptera. Write the characters. Cabbage butterfly of cruciferous crops, Pieris brassici. Write the characters of male and female cabbage butterflies. Male are smaller than females, have black dots on the underside of each forewing. Larger than the males, have two conspicuously large black circular dots and dorsal side of each forewing. How many larval instars are produced by cabbage butterflies? 5 instars. Write some damage symptoms caused by cabbage butterflies on the cruciferous crops. Grown-up caterpillars alone gregariously feed on leaves and young shoots and migrate from one field to another. First caterpillar instar only scrape the leaf tissue surface, but subsequent instars eat up leaves along the inward margins and remain intact the main veins. What is the larval stage of a cabbage butterfly caterpillar? Caterpillar stage is the larval stage of cabbage butterfly. Which cultural method is used to control cabbage butterfly? Picking and destroying of infected leaves. Which natural enemy under biological control is conserved and released to control cabbage butterfly? What is its family? Larval parasitoid Apentelis glomeratus, conserved and released in natural population. Apentelis glomeratus is a which type of parasitoid? Larval parasitoid. So to control the cabbage butterfly of cruciferous plants, which type of larval parasitoid is used? Apentelis glomeratus. Which chemical compounds are used to control cabbage butterfly? Spray any one insecticide, Malathion 5% at the rate 37.5 kg per hectare, Dichlorophos 76 EC in 600 to 900 liter of water per hectare, Cypermethrin 10 EC at the rate 250 ml or Deltamethrin 28 EC at the rate 250 ml per hectare. Egg period 3 to 17 days, pupal stage 7 to 28 days and adult butterflies leave for 3 to 12 days. The next Insect pest for cruciferous crops is cabbage aphid. Scientific name is Brevicorni brassici. Family is Aphididae, order Hemiptera. Cabbage aphid, Brevicorni brassici. Aphididae, Hemiptera. Colonies of cabbage aphid are found in which part of cruciferous plants? Colonies are found on tender shoots. Cabbage aphid suck sap from which part of cruciferous plants? From plant tissues. Write some damage symptoms caused by cabbage aphid in cruciferous plants. What happens in severe infestation? Carding and yellowing of leaves stunted plant growth. Deformed heads. In severe infestation, plants may completely dry up and die away. Deformed heads. Which biological measures are followed to control cabbage aphid? Set up sticky trap @10 per hectare, spray neem oil @2 liter per hectare. Which chemical insecticides are sprayed on cruciferous crops to control the cabbage aphid? Spray any one of these insecticides, dimethyl 30 EC @1000 ppm or methyl dimeton @25 ppm or monocrotophos 36 WSC @625 ml per hectare or azadirachtin 0.03% @2.5 to 5 liter per hectare. What are the cruciferous crops? Cabbage, broccoli, cauliflower, mustard greens, Brussels sprouts, kale, collard, turnip, radish and horseradish. Cabbage, broccoli, cauliflower, mustard greens, Brussels sprouts, kale, collard, turnip, radish and horseradish, etc.